He's still sleeping.
Not anymore. Morning, Ranger Walker. Ranger Chavette.
Morning, Chad.
Morning, Chad. You hungry?
Oh, yeah, I could definitely eat. Yes, sir.
Got a little souvenir for you, Chad.
Me?
From the ATM camera.
Here you go. Yeah, the officer said that you were the one to capture the criminal.
Oh, I was just defending myself intelligently.
The reporting officer said something about how you were defending yourself.
Really? What'd he say?
Well, he said that you had paranormal abilities.
Paranormal?
That's what he said.
Ranger Chavette, can I have some of your hair friends?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Do that again.
Oh, sure.
Is that what you were doing at the Institute?
Yep. Every day. Since I was about 4. Well, with Dr. Haynes. Dr. Payton was in charge of the project.
Hello. Hi, Alex. Did you get the search warrant for Futures R&D?
3 judges so far.
Do you think Art can help us?
Yeah, the mysterious Art. Does he work for Futures R&D?
If I'm right, Trevette, that's an understatement.
Right about what?
I think Art is a computer, a unique computer.
Correct, Ranger Walker.
Well, Art, can you help us out?
What kind of evidence do you need?
I need to find out if Vera Haynes exists or existed.
I'll begin immediately.
Okay, thanks, Art.
Is there any more food?
Sorry, we don't have any more left.
Art, I am so glad you called. With all the excitement, I forgot to tell you that...
Chad, excuse me, but my part in our little plot has been discovered.
I found my mother, Art, and she's here with me right now.
Excellent news, but...
Art, this is Linda Morgan.
Dr. Morgan, I can't tell you how good it is to hear you, but...
She thought I was dead, Art, and she was here this whole time.
Chad, Dr. Morgan, Wilkins Morton J., Peyton's Teflon Yes Man, is on his way to remove my microcircuit units, erase my memory banks, and shut me down.
Art, Ranger Walker and the police are on their way. We'll be there as soon as we can. Can you use your electromagnetic capabilities as a temporary defense?
Temporary is the operative word, so please hurry. I'm not keen about dying at such a tender age.
You're not gonna die, Art.
Come on, let's go.
Well, that everything turned out all right.
Couldn't have been better. I mean, now Mom's a boss around here. Art and I are partners. Hey, you know, that's not bad.
Not bad at all.
Hey, where's your knapsack?
Ah, there it is.
What?
Chad, you've got to stop relying on that special talent of yours.
Absolutely. It's gonna start diminishing little by little from now on. You gotta learn how to do things on your own.
I agree, wholeheartedly.
Okay, I won't do it again.
Okay.
Can I still come back to the ranch, Ranger Walker?
You bet. Anytime you want, Chad.
Chad!
Me?